Setting up a multi-screen workspace doesn't have to be complicated. With ViewSonic daisy chain monitors, you can effortlessly connect multiple displays without purchasing a display dock. This makes it a breeze to expand your screen real estate for better multitasking efficiency while keeping your workspace clutter-free. To get started, you'll need a daisy chain compatible monitor as your primary monitor, a single USB-C cable, and one display port cable for each additional monitor you want to add. Begin by connecting your primary monitor to your PC using the USB-C cable. This primary monitor acts as the hub for your daisy chain setup. Now, take a display port cable and connect it from the primary monitor's display port output to the display port input on the next monitor. This is where the daisy chaining process starts. Continue the previous step for each additional monitor in the chain. Once all your monitors are connected, power them on. Your daisy chain setup is now almost complete. For the best performance, access the DisplayPort MST menu in the primary monitor's OSD settings and set USB-C prioritization to either high data speed or high resolution, depending on your needs. Next, head to System Settings and then Display to check all monitors are detected and aligned. If you've already created custom color profiles, you can apply these to each display as well. To change a monitor's color profile, select the monitor in the Display Settings. Choose the desired color profile for that monitor, and you're all set. With these steps completed, your daisy chain setup is now ready.